In this illustration, we'll be studying about the radial conduction of heat in a shell. We are given that the space between two thin concentric shells of radii A and B is filled with a thermal conducting medium of conductivity K. The inner shell is maintained at temperature T1 and outer is maintained at a lower temperature T2. We are required to calculate the rate of flow of heat in radially outward direction through the medium. Here, if we draw the situation, here we can see this is the inner shell and say this is the outer shell of radius B. This is of radius A and we consider this is of radius B. And the material in between is filled with a thermal conductivity K. Now, if we wish to find out the heat flow from inner shell to the outer shell, as we are given that T1 is greater than T2, we need to calculate the thermal resistance of this medium. And here we can directly write the heat current between shells is, this we can write dq by dt, the rate of flow of heat is T1 minus T2 divided by the thermal resistance of shells. Here we can write this as thermal resistance of the medium between the shells. Now to calculate this thermal resistance, we need to consider an elemental shell over here, which is of radius x, and we consider it to be of width dx. Now, in this material shell, we can write down the thermal resistance, which we write as thermal resistance of the elemental shell is, this we can write as dr thermal, that is equals to 1 by k multiplied by the width through which the heat will be conducted is dx divided by the cross sectional area through which heat is flowing is 4 pi x square. So total thermal resistance between shells can be given as R thermal is integration of dr thermal here, because we consider all such elemental resistances to be in series. So this will be 1 by 4 pi k integration of dx by x square from A to B. And if we integrate it, this gives us 1 by 4 pi k. This is minus 1 by x, the integration of 1 by x square, we put limits from A to B. So simplifying, we are getting it 1 by 4 pi k multiplied by 1 by A minus 1 by B. That is the thermal resistance of the material between these two shells. So from here we can write dq by dt is equals to T1 minus T2. Divided by thermal resistance. So if we substitute this value over here, this gives us 4 pi k AB multiplied by T1 minus T2 divided by B minus A. That is the result of this problem.